Well, good to know savings free in a regular game.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right.
But fear is fascinating.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good.
They're putting chemicals in the water, turning the frickin' frogs undead.
I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine.
Oh man, that is way, way back in the day. Gas a little over a buck. You know this was the
90s. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Anybody here? Hello?
Huh.
Check it out.
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
Get
That's a bite. Yep, what the does work.
Up with you?
Oh, fucking hell.
Shit. What the hell?
Okay. I wish I just ran after shooting him in the leg. Oh shit. Fuck. What the hell is it going?
It's like a nightmare.
Oh. Go, 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 go.
No, don't shoot!
Get down!
Get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit. What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
You spend a lot of time in the police station, or the underground facility, the sewers beneath the police station, but I remember when the second game came out, it was kind of mind-blowing, you know, just, you know, a game with a whole city crawling with the zombies, you know, after playing the first ones, where they scaled it up, and it was a natural progression, but didn't go full zombie apocalypse. That was actually a nice little bit of restraint, raising the stakes without going full
attention doomsday. All citizens, due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but What if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on! Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
All points in the right direction.
Stop. Gotta keep moving.
Get in. Fight's a bit of a guy.
It's like the end of the world. The police station. Almost there.
Yeah, got to the station without getting bit or using items or picking up items, I think. Could find Brad underneath there. He'd have a key to a locker with some good stuff in it. An alternate costume and extension to the inventory. I think I'm gonna use it too. I don't remember.
Anybody here? Too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Oh,
reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy.
Go look around here, see if there's any other ammo. Oh, okay, there's a slots for the. I'll probably go over there exploring anyway for the puzzle, so. Check there later. Now, I noticed a lot of folks opting for Leon in their first playthrough. I'm going with Claire because I went with Claire first time around, you know, because pretty girl, way back in the day.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
I'm not gonna lie, when the first Resident Evil game came out, I was slightly obsessed with Jill's ass. Yeah. Then we get yelled at by the toilet ghost. Yeah, I thought they also got here. Mm-hmm. Reminds me of the Italian zombie movies. You know, the Italians do the best gore horror. Fuck.
You all right?
Yeah.
You're safe. For now.
I'm pretty sure everyone who ever played this game immediately bonded with this guy.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Dump one of the first aid springs. Nice to have, but let's try to make the most of the default weaponry. No, can't touch it. I thought that might have been ammo. Oh well. Key, I don't think. So let's just put that away as well. At least not for now. Might have to.
Down at RPD. I repeat.
Pretty sure that's supposed to suggest the liquor got him. Yeah, I remember seeing the... Here's something you can reinforce the windows here. Ooh, claw mark. That's actually kind of nifty. Items you've seen but didn't pick up. Okay, let's double check, see if there's anything here. Nope. Well, not yet. Got any bolt cutters? Is that a motherfucking JoJo reference? Okay, this is safe. Probably some clues on the combination. You gotta know some lines from Hamlet or some bullshit like that. Our first names. Okay. Oh, shit.
You bastard.
Yeah, his arm came off. Unexpected. Okay, I got the initials. How do I figure out the order? And I got that out of there. Buttons. It was Brad. Fucking hell, man. Die already. Okay, he's definitely dead. Oh. Strength is one's constitution, so max health or what? Storage. Develop some photos in here. Okay. Oh yeah, here's where the locker was. The goodies. I think you have a good point to say.